Triana.
Been that bitch, still that bitch. Will forever be that bitch.
Forever be that bitch.
Yeah.
What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Jay. I'm back with it. What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Jay. I'm back with another video. So as you can see by the title, I'm going to be doing a preparations with me for my birthday. So that means getting my nails done, my eyebrows arched, my toes done, my hair done, and, you know, getting stuff like, you know, food and all that extra stuff for my birthday. So far this week has been going great. Like, today I got a surprise. They didn't record me, so I can't put the footage in here, but earlier today I wasn't feeling good. My nose was running, I kept sneezing, and I was like really hot, and I just didn't feel good. So mom gave me some medicine, and I went to sleep for like a couple hours, and then I woke up, and then I still wasn't feeling good. And then my sister came in my room and was like, I got a surprise for you, come in the kitchen. Her mom was like, look what she bought you or whatever. So I'm like, huh, what the heck is it? So I went in the kitchen. It was my dad and my brother, and I was so shocked because like I was still kind of asleep, like I was still sleepy a little bit and like drowsy. So I was like, what the heck? And then so my dad and my brother came in town. If you don't know, my dad lives in Las Vegas, but yeah, so that was my surprise or whatever for my birthday. And they're in town for like a couple days or whatever. So I'm really grateful that I got to see my dad, because I was definitely not expecting that at all. Like, I wasn't even guessing that. Like, it's crazy. But what was I saying? So yeah, today I'm just gonna be shaving my legs. That's part of like my preparations for today. Tomorrow I have a nail appointment with my best friend. She's gonna be doing my nails tomorrow in the morning. I'm about to get in the shower, so I'm gonna see y'all when I get out the shower. Y'all, so I just got out the shower, and that shower did low-key make me sleepy. Tomorrow's gonna be kind of a busy day, because like I told y'all, I gotta get my nails done in the morning, my eyebrows done. I don't know what time I'm getting my eyebrows done, because I don't have an appointment, so I don't know how that's gonna go with my eyebrows. So but if I do gotta make an appointment, hopefully I can make a same day appointment. If not, I'll get them done Friday or Saturday after I come for my hair appointment. And then after I get my nails done and eyebrows, hopefully, my dad probably gonna do something with my dad tomorrow as well. But y'all, look how smooth my freaking legs look. Like, oh my gosh, my legs are so small, soft. So this is what I used in a shower. Well, I don't have everything, but the soap, I use Dove soap, but it's still in the shower. So this is the thing. These two is what I use to shave my legs, and y'all, that really got the job done. And then when I got done, I used some coconut oil to put on my leg. When I got out the shower, I used my Dove deodorant, and then my perfume. I didn't put on no lotion. I really didn't feel like it, y'all. I'm so sleepy right now, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. So I'm gonna probably pick up and vlog again tomorrow morning. What's up, y'all? So that's the next morning. It's 11:21 right now, and I told y'all last night that I'm supposed to be getting my nails done this morning. So I'm still getting my nails done this morning. My mama's gonna drop me off in about 20-25 minutes or whatever. And right now I'm just folding up some clothes, cleaning up my room a little bit so it can be straightened up. So I'm about to fold up these clothes, and then I'm about to clean up my room really quick, and then I'm going to get dressed, and I'm going to head to get my nails done. That's gonna be the first place we're gonna do today. First thing we're gonna do today, because I can't wait to get my long nails. So I can. Hey y'all, so it's 11:50 right now, and we about to leave out. I had to put my nephew clothes on and put him in the car seat and stuff. Now we're about to be on our way to my nail appointment or whatever. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get to my best friend's house. I wasn't fine enough, fine enough, wasn't fine enough.
Smalls, turn up them, bruh. Oh, let's get straight to it, baby. Let's get straight to it.
Lil Smalls, turn up them, bruh.
You know what it is, heavy hitter EMG, one of the music, DJ Taj, we're in the building. This that official DJ Taj quarantine and chill mix. I'll keep you in the crib right now. Turn the radios up right now, baby. Turn the speakers up. Let's do it.
Do it.
We gonna turn this up, baby. At DJ Lil Taj right now. Screenshot your phone, record your computer. I'ma shout you out. Let's do it.
Got into an entanglement with
Taj. Can you play that again?
Yes.
A relationship.
Yes, it was a relationship. Absolutely. Yes, that's what I said.
An entanglement, 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 entanglement.
That's what I said.
An entanglement, 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 entanglement,
entanglement,
entanglement, entanglement.
He gave me his blessing.
An entanglement, entanglement.
And then I got into an entanglement with August. Entanglement with August. Entanglement with August. Entanglement with August.
That's what I said. Entanglement with August.
Yeah, and then I got into an entanglement, 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 yeah, entanglement, 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 entanglement,
entanglement. Hey guys, so we at Myers. Daddy about to spoil me and give me some snacks.
No, no.
Why not?
No, ma'am, no ham, no turkey.
Daddy, say hi to my vlog. Come on. This going on my YouTube channel. DJ, say hi. So, guys, I got my pretzels. This making chocolate covered pretzels. Now you have to look for the white chocolate.
Last time I talked to y'all was before I got my nails done, but I got my nails done. I got 16 on them, and this orange is kind of the color of one of my outfits, so this is a little bit darker than the color that I'm wearing. After I left my best friend's house, we went to my auntie's house, and then we went to Myers. That's the Myers clip you saw. We went to Myers. And then we came back to the hotel because, like I told y'all, my dad and my brother surprised me and came down here. So I'm at the hotel with them, my sister and I. And then today we have a family function to go to. And I got to go home today and make these chocolate covered pretzels and just prep for tomorrow. I got to prep for tomorrow or whatever. And then, yeah, so tomorrow's my birthday. It's getting really steamy in here, y'all. Look, like, it's so freaking steamy in here. But yeah, so that's the plans for today. So I probably won't vlog until I get home because I'm not gonna record at the family function. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get home.
So y'all, I'm out the shower. Look at this big old spot.
Oh, let's get straight to it, baby. Let's get straight to it.
Lil Smalls, turn up on me, bruh.
You know what it is, heavy hitter EMG, one of the music, DJ Taj, we're in the building. This that official DJ Taj quarantine and chill mix. I'll keep you in the crib right now. Turn the radios up right now, baby. Turn the speakers up. Let's do it.
Look outside. We're leaving the hotel. Alright y'all, so I'm finally home. It is 11:29. It's 30 minutes before my birthday, y'all. 30 minutes before my birthday, y'all. So let me just tell y'all a little like update or whatever. So I didn't get my eyebrows done today. I'm getting them done tomorrow in the morning. So
which means after 12 o'clock, like, I'm probably gonna stay up to like 2, and then I'm gonna go to bed because I gotta get up at like 9, 10 o'clock, because I have a hair appointment at 11. I gotta get up early so I can get my eyebrows done. Cause y'all, look at this.
All right, y'all, so don't look at my hair, y'all. My hair look crazy right now. I'm about to put in a ponytail or whatever, but it is my birthday. Like, your girl is officially 16. So, yeah, so I just blow dry my hair. I don't know if y'all can tell, but my eyes look a little droopy, y'all. Look, my nail popped off. So my best friend gonna fix my nail for me. But
all right, y'all, so I'm about to go to bed, but yeah, I just washed and blow dry my hair, and my hair look really crazy right now. I can't wait to get it done tomorrow. But yeah, I am gonna get my nail fixed tomorrow, but I am extremely tired. I've been out all day, y'all.
Oh, y'all, I look bad. I look terrible, but I really don't care because I'm gonna get cute in 2 hours, honey. That's gotta know. Don't mind my nail, but yeah. So we're on the way to my appointment. We just stopped at the beauty store to get some, and then we're gonna be on our way. I don't know why mama have her blinker on. But yeah, I look so bad right now. But yeah, I'm gonna go get my hair done. No, this really explains my hair. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all after I get from my hair appointment, because I'm not gonna be able to record.
Y'all, so I got my hair done. So this is my hair. The curls. So, y'all, my hair look extremely short. I don't know why it looks so short, but I think it's because the curls. But, yeah, this is my hair. Don't mind my nail, y'all, but, yeah. So, we stopped at the grocery store. We about to pick up my grandma, and then we're gonna be on my way home so I can go get dressed. And then after I get dressed, I'm going to go and take pictures, and I'll be on my way to my room. We're running late, y'all.
Hey guys, get in the car. We under balloons. We on the way to the room. Here, you about to get lit. Yay, 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 yay. Oh, snap. But the other ones, my other friends is outside the car, and some of them getting dropped off at the room. Hey guys, so we up under balloons with the gang. You got half of the gang back there. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
No way, but
what? Why are you not holding
your hand? Huh? Oh, snap. Y'all, I just almost failed, but it's her rescue. So, oh, they still do.
Oh, let me make it right.
It looked like this, but it's different. It's the one. Yeah. See, remember we was on the computers?
Yes. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Yes, the girl is starving.
Why?
You scared?
Yes.
You
jump
up.
I'm cute.
I mean, cheese and some potato salad. I'll call you when I'm done.
Okay, guys, we're going to the room. Two beds. I'm up on my couch. With the AC on deck. Oh, that's too hot.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Hey, Daddy.
What's up?
So guys, it's the next day. Anyway guys, so I didn't vlog yesterday because yesterday was hectic, like, but we had fun
hectic.
Though like really hectic, like, but we had so much fun. But
funny.
Anyway, so we all just I got Subway, and then I got a milkshake from McDonald's. What you get, Ryan?
I make chicken a small
fry. And then, Jayla, what you get?
I'm not talking to him, bro.
Harry, what you get?
A McChicken, a fry.
And she should.
What you
boy.
Get, best friend?
I got me a Subway sandwich with some rotisserie chicken with a shredded cheese.
Hey. Okay. So yeah. So yeah, yesterday was really crazy. Y'all, let's talk about yesterday. Well, not everything, but you know.
So yesterday,
and then she like, but, she was like,
I really did enjoy my birthday.
Hey guys, we about to give y'all a room tour.
Messy room tour.
Hey guys, so this is the door. This is the front little section. This is the mirror. This is the full body mirror. And then this best friend right there. And then you got a microwave, a coffee machine, you got a refrigerator, then we got a bathroom. Okay, then we got a bathroom. Our bathroom a little junky, but you know, because we had a party yesterday, so. This is the mirror. I really like this mirror. Focus. Yeah. This is the mirror. All of this is, it's not really dirty, y'all, but it's just got towels everywhere. For real. But this is the toilet. We got some lashes right here, glue, comb, all that type of stuff right here. Then we got the little shower. The shower. Then we got a blow dryer back here.
Get out, honey.
Yeah,
girl has
a pee. Cute. No push me. So, yo, this is our refrigerator. We got a little juice. This is a little pad.
Little juice.
And then little pineapples. It's no, the lighting bad right here, y'all. So, okay, so this is the bed. This is Dre with the big bonnet. Hold on, let me turn the light on. Okay, so. Yeah, so then we got the little desk right here. Our desk is messy. We had some bandanas and stuff. Let me. Okay, there we go. Because it was looking weird. So then we got the lamp. Then we got another bed right here. Then you turn around, you got the little TV. Then you got a little space where you can sit. Then you got the little wardrobe. And then you got places you can hang your stuff up at. And then this little dresser. And you got like plug-in stations right there and stuff. And then you got the little tape. Get out the way. We got the little table, the little picture. Then this is like our decoration wall. We took boomies and pictures and stuff right here. It kind of messed up because people decided to mess up my stuff yesterday. So yeah. And then you got the little air conditioning. And then this is our view, guys. Yeah, then you got the little couch and got Raya. Then you got the little lamp. The picture, you got the little table. See, y'all, our room is so messy.
Chocolate nipples and
dog
feet. Oh, my God.
This bitch over here eating a little
soldier. Down south, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy.
But the rest, she get slapped. And then bitch from my man. About to play with these bands. About to play with.